given the success the film had at both festivals prior to coming here, what do you think that it is about this film and this way of telling this story that audiences are responding to?
So without giving away exactly how the story goes, I could give away the ending, because they don't change that. But there's a particular way, I think, that Damien tells his story that when you watch it, you might not expect it. It's really a director's point of view on telling this thing. It's Damien's point of view, obviously, but it's a strong point of view, and it's a strong way of telling the story. I happen to think it was fantastic. I keep using the word lean. It's a lean story, and it gets to the points, which are important. I think that the characters are really fleshed out very well, and you learn about some of the things these guys did, and it makes them... They were just human, but it makes them seem bigger than life. It's an incredible story.
It's interesting because I was talking to Claire just a moment ago, and she goes, you think it's this personal story, then all of a sudden you're catapulted into space on this amazing action. I mean, you know, how did you respond to the action component of this?
When I saw the film, there's some moments in the film where you'll be shaken in your seat. They're the most enjoyable moments in a theater. You're really going to love it. It's a great experience. The film is a great experience.